Today, I got something different because I've never had this myself before. Like, I've seen them sell different brands in the store before, but they've all been expensive. But this is one of the cheaper ones that I've seen. It's this a Tourtiere pie. I'm just showing you the box of how they spell it, so if I am butchering how they say it, so you guys know what I'm referring to. And so it's the Tourtiere pie. And what this is, it's like a French-Canadian sort of pie dish. And this pie, it is made in Quebec. So it could not get authentic as that. So yeah, let's dig in. And to go along with this, I got one of our usual crazy salads. And yeah, so today, it was Matthew's job to heat up the pie. Oh, this is what it looks like. And it actually kind of looks like the picture. Mmm. So today, it was Matthew's job to make dinner tonight, and Matthew sort of failed tonight because, like, I told him ahead of time that we're making the pie tonight, and so I had an early off shift today. I had off at 5 o'clock, and Matthew should have put in the pie before we left the house to come pick me up. And so now we have to wait, and so now it's almost 7:30. Before dinner is ready, and I'm hungry, and I'm snacking and munching on other stuff. But while I'm waiting, got some water. Oh my gosh, I'm so hungry. Mm. So this pie was actually smelling very good when it was baking. I can actually smell the pastry and stuff when it was baking. Want some, guys? The pastry is really flaky, super duper flaky. I almost burned my mouth, it's so hot. This other brand of pie that we used to buy, the frozen pie, like, it's like a bitch to cook. Like, they had two different types of directions. They had, like, one if you thaw it beforehand, or the other if you bake it from frozen. And either way, it takes way more time than the cooking suggestions does. But this pie, it's a different brand, and it cooked perfectly. Whew! Piping, piping hot. Woo. They also have a few different flavors, so if you guys haven't watched the vlog yet about this, when I bought it, I grabbed the wrong flavor the first time, and then I had to walk around the store twice to find it, and because the boxes, they look very similar. They look very similar colors, the boxes, and I actually grabbed the chicken and broccoli pie by accident. And it is the same brand, the chicken and broccoli pie. They also have a chicken pot pie and a chicken something else pie. They have totally four different flavors. I actually wouldn't mind trying the chicken pot pie. It sounds like a very perfect, like a winter weather sort of thing, the chicken pot pie. I could not describe to you the taste because it's like a flavor that I've never had before. It's like a gravy or the gravy or something they use, like a French recipe or something. It's like one of the classic French-Canadian recipes or something. I don't know what this is, guys. I've never had this tortilla pie before. So I'm like trying out something new with you guys. This morning we looked in our calendar and they were like, what the heck? It's like, where has November gone? It's like the end of the month already. And it's like time to get ready our advent calendars. Yeah. So if you guys have been following me since last year, you guys would know that last year we bought these advent calendars, and it is these special ones, and we bought it at the chocolate shop. And so what it is, it's these are reusable advent calendars, and there's these little boxes, and each box is numbered with the date of the December in it. So every year you can just empty it and then you can reuse it over and over again. And then the reason that I bought it is because they did not print the year on the package. It's no year on the package. So it's you can reuse it over and over again without feeling weird or anything. I am so excited to what I filled up for Matthew's advent calendar. I am so excited. I've been giving Matthew ideas of what I've been filling it up with, but of course it's not real. Some very nice ideas. I put egg in my salad, the usual stuff that I do. Wow. How do you like the flavor, Matthew? We've never had this before, have we? Look at this crust, guys. It's so flaky product. I really like this pastry. I think I read about it somewhere before. The Tourtiere pie. Is it like something like a French Canadian, like a recipe for Christmas or something? Or is it like a year round pie? I don't know. It's like, let me know in the comments below, guys. They do not cheap out on the meat in this pie. Really nicely loaded. It's loaded. This one is obviously not for vegetarians, obviously. But this pie is delicious. You guys want a piece? I'll share with you guys. How are you rating it so far, Matthew? And so right now, on TV, out of all the channels that we got, there is only one channel with something on. Isn't that annoying? So yeah. I am so mad as well today because on Wednesdays, I usually look forward to Wednesdays because it is on the PBS, it is the Nova and Nature Night, but tonight, they added on a few extra programs and then they moved the Nature and Nova to like 1 a.m. and like 3 a.m. or something like that. I usually look forward to Wednesdays for TV programming. I just haven't had salad in so long, hey guys? This time for the toppings, I actually chose more of the imitation crab meat they had available. Cause you guys know, I love to get me some imitation crab meat in my salads. You guys know how much I love this imitation crab meat. I'm eating my vegetables and now I'm eating my pie. Look at that. Can you guys see that? Want some? Want some? Want some? So what are you guys having for dinner with me today? Or what are you guys eating with me today? I cannot really pinpoint the flavors of this pie. It is so good. Maybe it's a little bit of the veal taste, the taste. Because me and Matthew, we never really buy veal or anything. And so this week, I am getting productive again in the mukbang videos this week because, including this meal, I got at least the next 3 days, the dinners planned. It's gonna be the exciting mukbang videos, so stay tuned for that. So it's actually gonna be a busy mukbang videos week. I am still thinking about if I should do a live stream mukbang video on my birthday. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to be interested to watch that and have a meal with me on my birthday. But I think if I do it on my birthday, it is going to be a lunchtime mukbang because I'm going to want to have lunch and then I'm going to want to go out for dinner for my birthday. So, not going to be cooking on my birthday. I'm going to be on strike on my birthday. What you typing? This pie is so piping hot. Whoo! It's not. It's got no signs of cooling down. Whoo!
Mine did.
Even after almost 20 minutes of video, the pie is still piping hot. Whoo! Burning my mouth. The dangerous pie. And also today, the weather today, it got cold, it got yucky. What temperature did it get down to today?
Minus 12, minus 14.
Minus what?
Minus 12, minus 14.
It got down to around minus 12 today for Calgary. And also, like, driving home on the way from work. Because we drive home around 5 something, and by 5 o'clock we are like all dark and stuff. So the people's Christmas lights and stuff is all on. And on the main road, on the boulevard that we take on the way home, everybody seems to be copying everybody else's ideas for Christmas lights this year. It's like everybody seems to be using the elf lights this year.
I call those the lazy man lights, Christmas.
Like everybody, you look here and you look there, everybody's got those little dots and stuff swirling. Like,
I'm like, there's no creativity or imagination in how they're doing it.
Like, everybody seems to be copying everybody this year. Wow, the pie is really, really rich. I think I'm like filling up to the brim.
Oh, so no dessert for you. Okay.
The croutons are really crunchy. I made a loaded up salad today. I'm gonna try to finish the salad, guys. G- gonna eat my veggies. Done. I am getting really full, guys, and I do not think I am gonna bother to finish the rest of this pie on camera. I got this much of it left. Whew. I think, I don't know if it's the pastry or if it's the filling. It's like really, really rich, rich, rich pie. Whew. The flavors are really, really rich, guys. Alright, guys, so this is what I'm left with today, and I am getting full, so I am not finishing this. So, welcome to my new subscribers, and don't forget I got a mukbang video playlist, and I got a playlist of all my other older videos, and I'll see you guys again soon.